Well, folks, the East Haven Shoreline communities here don't appear to have anything seriously wrong. Just some minor flooding, some small tree branches down. Not sure if they have power here or not. I have power at my house, which is about 6 blocks away from here, so not too bad as far as an impact from Tropical Storm Ida on East Haven. That's the report. Thanks for watching.